$1,144.
How are you?
What a pleasure.
Pleasure to meet you. Thank you.
So, for you folks at home that don't know, my middle name is Allison, so I'm going to be rooting next to Hart for you. We spell Allison the same way. Drew and Allison. George, what do you got for us girls?
Well, Allison and Drew Allison, it's a brand new car!
Pretty exciting. But George.
Yeah.
You know, some people spell Allison with one L. Uh-huh. We both spell our Allison names with two L's, so uh-huh. We got to have two.
Oh, you know what? Some people spell car, they spell it differently. They spell it S-U-V!
Wow. Thank you, Manuela. Two automobiles. It's unbelievable, right? You know what would be even more unbelievable?
What I'm about to say, which is it's another brand new car!
So, Allison, three cars. The game is called Triple Play. Now, you can't just win one car. You can't just win two cars. You have to win all three cars. It's all or nothing. Tell us about the first one. Go ahead, George.
All right. First up, it's the Kia Forte LXS, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Forte!
Hey, Manuela. So this is how the game is going to work. And right now we have two numbers, then we're going to have three numbers, then we're going to have four numbers to choose from. All right, it's going to get a little more difficult as we go. But all we need to hear from you right now is which one of these prices, $14,326 or $17,860, which one of these prices is closest to the price of the car without going over?
$17,860.
It is, yes. Nice job. $21,315 car. George, she's going to follow me while you tell us about the next car. Go ahead.
All right. The second one is a Nissan Kicks SR, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, premium package, 17-inch black alloy wheels and splash guards, plus illuminated kick plates. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Nissan Kicks! Thanks, Rachel. Thanks, Manuela. So, three numbers to choose from now. I need the price that's closest to the price of the Nissan without going over.
$25,606.
She is correct. $26,455 car. George, third car, please.
Okay, finally, Allison, it's the Honda Accord LX in radiant red. Featuring a 1.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive, plus door sill trim and automatic dimming mirror. It's the Honda Accord!
It's Rachel. Hey, Manuela.
Hey, Drew.
Now we have four numbers to choose from. A Honda Accord LX, $28,000, $26,000, $24,000, $22,000. Which price is closest to the price of the Honda without going over? You're right, you get all three cars.
I'm going to go 24.
24,250. I hope you get this.
I hope so, too.
It is. Oh, the highest one, 28,000. Oh, man. Yeah. You got a pizza.
That's okay.
And a couple, and an exciting morning, and a good experience. Yeah. And let's get another, she's going to skip the wheel later on, too. Let's get another contestant after the break.